So, we have some important yet enjoyable decisions to make. On the one hand, you need to acquire your preferred weapons and gear. On the other, you need to acquire your getaway vehicle. We'll need to steal both. These can't be traced back to us. Where would you like to start?
Once we grab weapons and gear, we'll have everything we need. Kit secure. Bring it all back to the lockup. Just to be clear, we need at least one set of equipment, but you don't have to stop there. If you want to pay each target a visit, be my guest. Whatever you grab, we'll make sure it's available when we hit the factory. Safe to say that any affected groups will be better prepared next time. Keep that in the back of your mind if you plan on coming back for a getaway car.
One more little thing I gotta do, brother.
Good job.
Nah.
Now that you've secured all the weapons and gear necessary to take on a clucking bell factory overrun by the cartel, we should discuss your means of escape.